guys inside. I've noticed that they now post these from Switzerland rather than directly from California, which, considering it's closer, it's weird that it takes longer to arrive, but never mind. Okay, let's begin. Wow. Okay. So we've got quite a lot of cool things in this month's box. Straight from the offset. And it seems that this box is like a board game. And it says Great Packing Simulator. See what's inside. They seem to be two die rock, paper, scissors, I believe. This is paper, rock, and then scissors, white and black. I don't know if there's a game to be played. I guess you'd roll them instead of playing actual rock, paper, scissors. Lighter color would have been good, maybe a pink or is, I remember that it used to be heavily advertised. Oh, this packaging is quite difficult. Because you've got... Okay, because there's a lot of sellotape and stuff, I think I will leave it. But here he is, I'll try not to break him. But these make quite cool noises, so yeah. Still, I find it quite funny. Like, I find, I don't know if my mind just works in a weird way, but I can just come up with quite sort of out there sort of responses. Okay. So the sort of answers that are here are something like the Navy, Swarm of Piranhas, Star-Lord, that's a Guardians of the Galaxy reference, King Arthur, Poltergeist, Keanu Reeves, Dr. Horrible, Two Dribbles, King Kong, Sushi Chef, some quite amusing ones. And the question cards are like, oh interesting. variety, although it's got the same sort of feel. I think this will be quite good to play. I'm going down to London next week on Tuesday for a history trip. Interesting.